I've been laughing my head off.
Oh, yeah.
Just your head.
Just, I mean, all my body. I don't know what to call it. Inappropriate part, yes. I've been laughing. So, I'm sure you've seen the video, right? If you've not seen the video, please go to Twitter.
Are you talking about my sister?
We can't play that video, we're sorry. We need to go to Twitter, Instagram.
I think I mean, it's everywhere.
It's everywhere. So, two, is it girls now? Call them ladies. They're not ladies, please. Ladies don't behave like that. Two girls.
I mean, girls don't even video. Behave like this.
No, girls, they can, useful exuberance, can do anything. You're growing up, you know. So they made a video saying that her sister, is pregnant for Davido, and I mean, they said a lot. I can't download.
Don't forget, they said they know people who say it's not their business, but it is our business. They are imposing it on us.
You know what I remember now? The business. Point where she said that she was there when it happened.
You know. In my mind, I was like, dead. Is it some mathematics things
so
going on?
She said she went to Eco Hotel, that the narrator, I think that's the big sister, right? She said she
the
went
big
to Eco
Hotel.
The big sister. So yeah. She was at Eco Hotel celebrating her birthday, and then the video came in with his crew, and what's
Lati.
The name of him? Latifi.
Latifi is not even the manager.
You know, it's Asha.
Lati came to call her to come and meet Davido, and they went inside, and the thing happened instantly.
And they said, please, I want to ask you girls, because she said, you ladies do it every once in a while, it's a normal thing.
Who ladies?
Do you guys do it every once in a while? You know, they just call you, and then you just, you know, every
who
once
ladies?
In a while. Just every, no, it's not all the time, but every once in a while.
I'm asking now, who ladies?
Who ladies?
The video is funny, but disturbing. In fact, I'm hoping that in the next 1 hour or two, they'll come to tell us that it was a joke and a prank, and then we took
Davido
it.
Davido said they're going to jail, so let's
see. No, of course, when they come out to say it's a joke, Davido will let's go. What's his own, but
When I saw the video, and in my mind, I was waiting for them to just say, it's a prank! Congratulations, Choma. That was what I was expecting.
They and even dissed Choma. Very
disrespectful. You know, like, I mean, we don't care, your son, we don't care. People should learn how to act right. I mean, you want to chase clout. There are other things you can do that are reasonable, that you can chase clout with. This one is totally out of it. This is total bullshit. Why would you come and just sit in front of family?
Why is angry?
It's very embarrassing, jiggered, for women that are probably pregnant for men and they're not ready to take up the responsibility. And you're coming out here making a joke out of it. It's not even funny.
What if these girls are going through some form of mental health issues? I'm trying to remember the name of that condition that actually makes you imagine things that are not... I'm serious right
Both
now.
Both of them, yeah.
I can't remember the name, but I mean, Google is your friend. There's actually a mental health issue, condition.
Schizophrenia.
Is it?
Are you sure?
It's something close to it, but no, it's not bipolar. There is a particular name for it, and I hope this is not their case. And even if one person is going through this mental health issue, is the
is
two of them going
the
in? And then the person recording the video.
Does Davido knows you're pregnant?
I wish you could play this video.
How can you be pregnant and then they're asking you how many months? Just a few weeks.
And then the crazy thing is, you know, I said it earlier that I was having a conversation with our programs manager, and she said whenever she has a daughter, she would actually sit her daughter down and let her know the difference. That the fact that you're giving it up to a man doesn't mean that he has good intentions for you. So it doesn't mean that he needs to spend the rest of his life. So if you get pregnant in such a situation, which obviously you yourself made it clear that Davido didn't walk up to you to ask you out.
This thing is not even true. If I
doesn't even assume.
Okay.
Right. He didn't ask you out on a date. He didn't say be my girlfriend. And even if he said be my girlfriend that same night, what happened to I would think about it? Or we don't do that anymore? So at the end of the day, if you get pregnant, man, handle your business, man. Because obviously this sounds like a paid service, if you ask me. It sounds like a paid service. Because why didn't they
we don't need your money? How much do you have?
And inside one room.
if you had to do this one, what if it's the, what if it's the room in the major room in the major house, like one room in the house?
They lie. That bed sheet self look poor.
My own is everything about that video is wrong. So like every single thing about that video is really wrong.
Like they need to come out because now the video is coming out.
To say that they will go to jail because they need to be held accountable for whatever they've done. Mm. This is defamation. Yeah, mm-hmm. And it's very wrong. He has a fresh baby at home and wife it's and everything. Fresh. Now, fresh
that
baby.
That you went to bed to.
Yes, godmother, let me go. Baby dad. How is he fine?
Fine is doing well. No. Fine is kicking hard. That baby is so fine.
Kicking, no shame kick.
No, of course, yes, now. They still kick when they come kick. Out.
What do you know about
babies? I don't know anything about motherhood. I hope I don't know.
You have to know.
No, I'm talking about motherhood now. Come on, how will I know about motherhood?
But well, if your wife is pregnant, you have to be
I'll be part of fatherhood in my case.
Yeah.
When I'm not Bob.
Yeah, wait.
Hey, it's not that risky. I'm
but
not
then
that risky.
You get to know a lot of things about
Bob. Anyways, if you want to laugh as much as we have, please just go to social media and look for the video. It's everywhere, trust me.
Yeah, you'll find your sisters.